Hello, welcome to Let's Play Pokemon Colosseum. Last time we did, we beat the thugs and saved Holly from the thugs, and we're in Phoenix City. Now we're going to talk to the mayor. Okay, since we don't that, since we got the three super potions, since we can't enter it this time, we have to do it. Oh, Team Snag. Snagma. Hey, Ben, we finally found you, your favorite double crossing traitor. Like, the hideout wasn't good enough for you, so you ripped off the snag machine. You got some nerves. Who are these people, huh? Are they Team Snagma? And what did they mean by traitor, Ben? You mean. That's right, pretty lady. He's from Team Snagma, just like us. But he's no older member. He's a snagger. He's the best in Team Snagma at snagging Pokemon without failing. No way. Is it true, Ben?
Yes.
Oh, so it's true. That's a little shocking. Hey, Ben. Come on. Hand it over. Give back the snagging machine. You're off from the hideout. Snack machine, do you really have something like that? Confusion. Confusion. Blast you, Ben. Don't think this is over. We're going to get that snagging machine back. Just you wait. Well, what do you know, Ben? So you're from Team Snagma. Oh, right. To be accurate, I should say former Team Snagma. It's okay, man. It doesn't matter to me who you are. After all, you're my gallant temperance who rescued me when I was in trouble. So it doesn't matter. Besides, I thought up something after listening to your script. First, we go to here. And we go up the stairs. And I think there should be someone up here. No one says Pokeballs around here this time. That's common knowledge. The guy that runs. Oh, that means we have to go back to the skirt. Outskirt stand. Oh, it's Shooter. Something terrible is happening. A lot of scary men came here. I think I even saw those two creeps who took off in the truck earlier. Mm-hmm. Okay, Whisper is down and out. Oh yeah, I forgot, he doesn't have three Pokemon. My turn now, I'm not going to end up like falling. Don't start and spin around. Espeon and Umbreon and Umbreon and Espeon. Bite. Makuhita. We've got makuhita. Carry on to face him. Trick that I'm going to do is try and lose on purpose. Thank you. Perfect. If I'm not mistaken, that did work. Let's try this chase. Okay, one there. Perfect. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Okay, we snag two Pokemons, the Bayleef and the Makuhita. Okay, this should work. Okay, so... okay, he's down in there. Okay, I saved it, so I'm gonna try the fat red one. Oh, come on. Fine. That's a really end of this episode. Next we'll be going to Pirate Town and see if there's any trainers that have any more team Sharp Pokemon that got fun. Team Snagma, I hope you enjoy this. Don't forget this video, like, comment and subscribe to the channel. I hope you enjoy it. Peace out.